The reporter says that Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu narrated a hadith to me that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "When an edge of the sun emerges, postpone the prayer till it rises high, and when the edge of the sun sinks, disappears, postpone the prayer till it completely disappears." Abda corroborated him. Sahih Bukhari, hadith number 583.